compliance of the court order, we'll be breaching this barricade.
It is time for a renewed nation-to-nation relationship with First Nations.
I hope you can tell your children and grandchildren how you helped destroy the lands, how you helped destroy the water. My people have history here.